3 a.m. motivation is something we all experienced, whether you were grinding on League or this new event in Dying Light 2 to get a cool hat. And then it hits. You want to do 200 push-ups, start a business, become a rocket, fuck a giant fish and die. Chop my balls off, black out in the sewer, meet a giant fish, fuck his brains out, turn into a jet, bomb the Russians, crash into the sun, now I'm dead. Like a boss. But you say to yourself, nah, last game, tomorrow I do it. And then you wake up, it's 1 p.m. and you feel like a slug, and then it's 4 p.m. and at 4 p.m. you remember about what you had to do yesterday. But it was yesterday. And so you play League again, but now with a grain of guilt and shame, just so you can repeat it tomorrow. That's 3 a.m. motivation. And here is a question. How can I use it to my advantage, you say? Well, I'm no expert, but I can sell you some tips that might help, but it's for free, don't worry. But remember that everyone is different and not every rule will work for you. So here are top 10 tips that you can do about 3 a.m. motivation and shit, you know? So let's go. Tip number 1, delete TikTok. Tip number 2, get your sleep together. What I mean by that is that you don't have to go full Goggins mode and wake up at 5 a.m. and eat glass or some shit. What I mean is that you should go to sleep at hours that you like, but always go at the same time. It ties to the 3 a.m. where you can either start your day at that hour or you can wake up so 3 a.m. can be your prime that you can actually use for yourself. It requires you to sell your soul and basically not having a job to wake up at 3 a.m. but if 3 a.m. is your peak, then sacrifices must be made, right? But also, if you don't want to destroy your life, as I like to call it, you can decide about your sleepy hours and wakey hours, like 7 a.m. or 7 p.m., whatever. But just remember to stay consistent and get enough sleep. If you want 8 hours, you should add 1 hour at least to it, so it's like 9 hours, but if you count in falling asleep, then it's actually 8 or more of quality sleep. Okay, tip number 7, get a journal. You can also add the big red and green markers to the card. You have to write whole plan for next day in the journal, and here's a tricky part, don't stick entirely to it. Yes, what you are going to do is write bunch of bullshit that you can easily do, like waking up, then add some moderate stuff like washing the dishes, and then go for the hard stuff where you go for like 10 minute walk or like 1 hour session of whatever you like to do. Add to the list other random stuff that you want. It's not supposed to be like 3 things in the list. Add something more, right? And then at the end of the day, cross out all the things you did and see how much you did. Like, if you had like 3 easy stuff, just cross out the things you did and see how much you did. This is supposed to be a visualization.
Mio de noche.
Of your progress, and it transfers to the motivation from one day to another. If you see that 3 a.m. and want to transfer the energy, just write something down and read then after waking up, or stick it to the wall or stick it to your eyelids. Tip number 11. Why the fuck are you awake at 3 a.m? Go to sleep. Tip number 28. Do sports and make yourself tired throughout the day so you can fall asleep easily. It also requires you to spend less time in front of the screens. It's basically a fancy way to say touch grass and read a book or something. Tip number 7. Wait, it was 7. Okay. Tip number 4. Fight the urge to play last game. It's not worth your time and you'll probably lose it anyway, so fight your lizard brain and do other tips. Tip number 5, which is the last tip I'm gonna give you, which is to not beat yourself down, because if you don't choke in your sleep, there is a new day tomorrow full of opportunities and you can try again. So that's it. If you see it in your recommendations at 3 a.m. while looking for that ASMR gift that licks your ears and tickles your brain, then know that it's not a coincidence. Or it is. I don't know how YouTube works. Anyway, sleep tight.